Hi everyone, this is KJ from Vlogs, a Filipino actor based here in Saudi Arabia, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we will gonna do another reaction video from SB19 Style. So if I'm not mistaken, there are two songs that he sung in David Foster's something like a concert or whatnot. And I won't take any longer, excited ako. Ang una nating gagawa ng reaction video is All By Myself. Actually, when first time I heard this song singing by Style, oh my goodness gracious. The vocal prowess that he is showcasing plus the emotions that he is investing to the song, hindi talaga may ipagkakaila na belter talaga si Style. So yeah, bukod sa nagseselos tayo sa bagong music video or bagong single ni Style na Room, dito muna tayo, maging emotional tayo kasi ang kanta to grabe din to eh. So without further ado, let's all watch this. Ay, gusto ko to kasi live. Maganda kasi pag live. Wait, hindi ko narinig yung una niyang binigkas. Grabe, the vibrato. Grabe. Kung napapansin ninyo, from sa pinakamataas, tapos nag-hit siya ng low notes, isa dito sa mga gusto ko, actually, madidistinguish ko. I mean, for me ha, magaling kang singer if you can execute the low notes talaga, rather than hitting the high notes. Kasi for me talaga, if you were gonna execute the low notes, you have to enunciate the lyrics properly. Kasi ang hirap mag-hit ng low notes. Sa totoo lang, GMA singers are really good pag-hit ng low notes. Anyways, yung vibrato kanina, bongga yung vibrato ni Style doon. Sorry kung nagpo-post ako masyado pang maaga, pero I don't know, baka makalimutan ko kasi yung aking thoughts and opinions kung hindi ako magpo-post. Low notes. Grabe yung mga pagbali-bali niya ng nota. Tapos, parang alam mo yung ang horizon or ang range ng kanyang boss is parang rini-reach niya talaga yung horizon. Yung kalmado ka, pero na-feel mo na ang lawak ng naaabot ng kalmado mong boses. Something like that. Ganun? Kita? Okay. Wow. Grabe. Please, kung sino man dyan yung magaling mag-read ng notes, can you distinguish or tell me kung anong notes ang hinihit niya sa pagbigkas ng All By Myself? Kasi parang babaeng version ang hinihit niya. Ay, grabe. Pintayas. Yes. Lawak talaga ng range niya. Sobra, madidistinguish mo talaga. Alam mo, I don't wanna make pauses. Gusto ko lang talagang manood ng video niya. And ipapakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung reaction ng mukha ko. Pero ayoko sana magbigay ng thoughts and opinion. Kasi parang gusto ko lang mag-focus. Pero I really cannot. Bakit ganito siya, be? Bakit ganito siya? Ang galing niya mang seduce, ang humor niya, ang perfect. Tapos pag kumanta siya ng emotional song or sentimental song, he can really enunciate the song. He can really something like, how do I say this? Kung paano niya i-deliver ang kanta, nadi-deliver niya talaga ng maayos. Grabe talaga siya. May mga nota siya na tinataas talaga. Hindi pong hindi lang siya nagsistay there. Tinataas niya tapos bababa niya. Ascending, descending ang ginagawa niya. Tingnan mo, parang wala lang sa kanya. Oh, love that. Grabe. Wow. Wow, look at David Foster. Ay, grabe. Solid na solid. My God, can we just repeat that? Nakaka-proud naman yung reaction ni David Foster. Grabe, full chest voice. And he sustained. He really sustained. Taas. Grabe. Grabe to. Tsaka hindi nawawala yung boses niya. Ay, wow! Tinaas niya? Yan yung sinasabi ko na may tinataas talaga siya na nota. Grabe! Hoy! Nakakaloka na bitin ako, gagawin pa natin ng reaction video yung All I Ask niya kay Adele. Hoy! Stay! Hindi ka galon for today's video! Challenge!